fonctionner.
Say it again.
no companions near. I raise the cup and ask the moon to join. Turn round to my shadow.
does what?
You want to come?
Just the same. Oh, no, no, no. change your diet. Your diet isn't only what you eat, it's what you watch, it's what you read, it's what you listen to. So I'm mindful of what I ingest. And so basically there was nothing there that was feeding me. You know what I'm saying? I have a computer, that's enough. And there I can pick and choose what, you know, what feeds me. I didn't have a TV because I wasn't trying to be fed by that. It's like the same way that some people don't eat meat. You know what I'm saying? It was just a matter of me minding my diet. You have a lot of cats, for example, you go back to MCs. My problem with a lot of MCs is they sound like they only listen to hip-hop because their influence sound like they only listen to each other. That's when I say they could change up the game if they listen. Take a day and discover Rachmaninoff. Take a day and listen to, like, the unreleased Bob Marley stuff. Take a day and just travel sonically and let that influence how you come back to writing a rhyme. Change your diet is what I'm saying. If your diet is strip clubs, then of course you're only gonna rhyme about strip clubs. I'm saying change your diet and watch how it affects your artistry. Your diet. We'll be right back.
Talking about our roots, our house roots.